welcome in to the hair salon. What kind of service were you looking to get done today? A typical haircut. And what do your hairdressers normally do when they give you a typical haircut? Because I think you are new here, right? Okay. So they use the clippers and scissors. Okay, we can do that, no problem. And any particular style that you're going for? What do I suggest? Well, looking at your face shape here, and your hair is pretty thick. What are the styles that you normally get? Second one you mentioned would be my guess for what would look best on you. You want to go ahead and do that style? Alright. Well, let me go ahead and put on a cape to protect your clothes and make it easier for the hair to fall off. To just slide off easily onto the cape and to the floor so we can clean it up easily. We don't want it to stick on your clothes and drive you crazy. So I'll be taking this piece here and clasping it behind your neck, okay? Just a cute little gown here. Get you in the mood for your haircut. Too tight. Pull that out a bit. All right. That is good. And let's take a look at your hair here. Time you got a haircut. Okay, just a couple weeks ago. Yeah, I just asked because I'm just curious as to basically how quick your hair grows, because typically, you know, it'd be nice to just cut it a bit shorter so you have to take less trips to the salon. I'm gonna first start out by just brushing your hair a bit. And what made you want to switch barbershops? Okay. You haven't found a specific barbershop that you like the best? I see. You've been just kind of mentoring a couple in the area. Did you just move here? Okay. That makes sense. Well, I hope that you enjoy it here. We'd love to have you back. And spray your hair, get it kind of damp and wet, and we'll comb through it before giving it the first cut. Okay. Using a little water bottle, water mister here, spray bottle. You can go ahead and close your eyes so none of this water gets into your face or in your eyes. Use our little cute wooden comb here. Getting that top part all combed out. And let's use a bit of a finer tooth comb to go through. This is the comb I'll be using for when we start cutting. Make sure it's all smoothed out. I'm going to take off a bit of length from the sides, not too much. And top. What do you think about that link there? Brush you off there. You got some hair on your neck and a bit on your face. Sorry about that. I've got just about all of the length. And I want to take off here. Thank you. slowly brushing that front part down, making sure I have very even cut. Some finishing up here. Okay. We have an 18, 12, 15 millimeter. Do you have a preference? Okay. I think I want to go with this one then. Excuse me for just 1 second. Brush off some of this excess hair. Fit this on here. And I think that we'll be ready to go. Go ahead and turn this on and we'll get started. brush you out because there is a lot of hair everywhere. I'm going to come around the back. And wipe the back of your neck off here. Okay. Let's just comb that out. Style it in the way that we want. And how is that length and style for you? Are you sure it's okay? Yeah, we can always change something, so. Yeah, I just worry that since you've gone to so many different barber shops that you might be afraid to say if you want something fixed, because I would rather fix something, you know, very simple that you would prefer rather than you never show up again. So please let me know, okay? I'd be happy to make any adjustments. It's absolutely no problem at all. Okay. We took off a decent amount of hair, that's for sure. I mean, I don't think you'll have to come back for a haircut for maybe like, I don't know, like a month, month and a half. Just depends on how long you're okay with it getting. Yeah. I'm just gonna part it over here, kind of move this hair over this way, bent my fingers here. All right. I think that you should continue getting this style for now. I think it really suits your face. It's always good to be able to tell the barber which hairstyle you like and which one he thinks looks best on you. That way, if you want to try something different, they can kind of like customize it around that certain style. Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and get this gown off you. Brush off some of that. throw that on the floor. I'll clean that later. Okay. Well, I think that this style really suits you. You look really great. So, yeah, remember this style. Maybe take a pic if you want. But regardless, I really hope that you enjoyed not only your haircut, but the overall experience. Haircuts are definitely meant to be very relaxing and stress relieving. So that's why finding a barber that you really like, you can continue going to them. That way they know what style haircut you like, and you can just relax and enjoy it and not have to worry about, are they gonna mess up my hair and I'm gonna look like a crazy person? But yeah. Anyways, I hope to see you again in the future, and I hope you have a good rest of your day.